And get over here.
That's right.
One half dude's
up. How, Audra, can you answer me this?
No.
How the fuck did your boyfriend manage to break my drum fucking sticks?
I don't know. I can't answer that.
I'm gonna tell you something!
But I recorded him in the process of breaking it.
You did? Oh, that's fucking awesome. Oh my god. Leah.
Well, watch it in slow-mo. See exactly what happened.
Hey, what's the cider?
You know what? Yeah, okay. My little brother has drumsticks.
Dude.
These drumsticks are really cheap. I can tell them.
Dude.
You can tell
them?
I don't
give two fuck if
I know you don't
dude,
care.
Yeah, exactly. You're my friend and I know you won't break them in, you know, purpose. And I don't fucking care. They're drumsticks. I mean, how much can they fucking cost?
You know what? They're really cheaply made.
Exactly.
You can tell easily because they're so light.
Yeah, exactly.
I can show my friend. My little brother has a drumsticks that are used by... Iron Maiden, I think.
Really?
Metallica.
Fucking awesome.
So, those are a lot more like, they weigh more than this. This does not weigh like anything. This is like,
Dude, really, it was just a matter of time that they would break. I mean, my friend said he's been using the whole fucking time.
Yeah, and I can tell you the drumsticks break all the time, so.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, because no, people break them like crazy.
Hey, mate, let's see, I'm giving it here, up here.
I'm not really worried.
No, neither am I. I don't fucking care, dude. You can break my drumsticks any goddamn time.
Don't break the drums. You know, we can go buy more drumsticks.
Yeah, exactly.
You know, Helsinki.
Yeah.
Cold weather.
Fuck yeah.
So, I'll just go.
Yeah, I probably just need new drumsticks anyway, so this was probably just good.
Yeah. So, I'm gonna just push these through my heart.
Nah, dude, I want you alive, man. I want you alive. It would be fun to see, but I want you alive, dude. It'd be fun to see someone stick themselves with drumstick going all like dead, but I want to see my friends alive, so. Oh! Oh my god.
Oh shit.
I am so
happy.
I just
unplugged something.
You did? Ah, fuck it.
Shadow's life support.
Yeah, I'm gonna die now. Thank you so much, Shadow.
It's a microphone.
Your life support is a microphone?
It makes sense.
Oh my god.
It's done. It's
seriously,
okay, it's
I'm so
okay.
Fucking
it's
glad
hard.
We're it's having this get together because. And I'm so glad I meet you guys. And finally,
yeah,
me, I've been knowing you so long
thing.
And you too, bro. I'm so fucking happy I gotta
you
see you guys more.
She's
just. And you. Danny, you're like the fucked up uncle, bro.
That's so what?
You're like that fucked up funny uncle.
I don't know if you should be worried that you have a 21-year-old uncle though.
Well, I don't fucking
does
care.
Does he have a 21-year-old
uncle? It was the
no,
feeling. It was,
if I'm his uncle. Alright,
okay.
It was the feeling when we were in Disneyland. Remember when.
When I was
right now, I'm not even
yeah,
saying.
Yeah, unfortunately. But,
can I stop
no,
this camera?